Yeah, exactly. It's already graduated. That's too bad.
That's okay.
All right, that's good.
All right.
I think that's good. And then, other than that, I'm ready to go. Just gotta check my tuning.
Okay, you tune, and I'm just gonna...
Hi. Hi, everybody! How's it going? This is fun. So many friends. You guys look great. All of you. So we're here tonight, Fresh Baked Friday. This is the second cycle of 12 artists. We're on the 12th week of the second cycle, and we have the lovely Blair Packham with us.
Lovely. The lovely, lovely. Blair Packham. Sexist. Sorry. I'm being objectified as usual.
I mean, we just do a little bit of it all here at Epidemic Music Group. Thank you so much for coming out to Fresh Big Friday, guys. I already know it's going to be a riot. And so Blair is going to tune up.
No, I'm tuned, but I need to hear my guitar somehow through the system.
All right, so I'm just going to go and leave you with this wonderful tune. Okay. And thank you so much for being here, and we hope you enjoy the night.
Thanks, Heather. I normally, this isn't my regular guitar. I discovered that it is missing a strap button, so I can't use a, I can't stand and play. And it's lame. I'm sorry to say, it's lame. I'm sorry for anybody who sits on schools. Yeah, I'm sorry. This is lame. I also want to say that normally I'm slimmer and taller. So you just have to picture those things, I think. All right, so I'm going to monopolize things for about a half an hour or so. So I hope you enjoy it. This is a song that was fiction when I wrote it, and then it came true. Oh. Talk about lame. There we go. This guitar is going back to the shop. I got it just before Honest Ed's closed. All right, here we go.
Funny how she flew all the way to Boston. Well, she don't know a soul. Funny how fast her half of our possessions were bundled up or sold. Funny how the life we thought we'd made crumbled with the signing of a page. We're free of all those vows. Should be laughing, but somehow it ain't so funny now. Ain't it strange how she seemed to look right through me when I gave back her key? Then again, how she thought she ever knew me is just a mystery. Funny how the life we thought we'd made crumbled with the signing of a page. We're free of all those vows. Should be laughing, but somehow it ain't so funny now. Funny how I never gave her that much credit, and I was prone to criticize. I loved her so, but I probably only told her like some consolation prize. Funny how the life we thought we signing of a page. We're free of all those vows. Should be laughing, but somehow it ain't so funny now. The good times disappeared, dissolved away in tears. And ain't it funny how? Funny how she flew all the way to Boston, where she don't know a soul.
Thank you. Thanks so much. Tuning. Still. That'll do. this one is dedicated to people who... is it okay if I swear?
Yeah.
This is dedicated to people who like to get up early. Fuck them. That's what I say. Lifelong musician. Thank you, Stephen. The early bird gets my goat, leaving the nest before the sun. The early bird is so annoying, so look at me, look what I've done. The early bird, in my opinion, is smug, superior, self-satisfied. The early bird might get the worm, but me, I just get mad. A penny saved isn't much. Nobody even sees it on the street. A penny saved won't buy you nothing. No ball of gum to rot your teeth. A bunch of pennies in an old glass jar might add up to a buck or two. A penny saved might just be smart, but me, I'm in a spending mood. I don't cover that much distance on the path of least resistance. And I don't ever rush to procrastinate. But I resolve to keep on trying, spread my wings and just start flying. Maybe tomorrow, maybe even today. Still, the early bird don't get my approval, my admiration or envy too. The early bird is on my hit list, waking me up with its coo coo coo. The early bird might get the worm, but who would want worms anyway? The early bird might get the worm, but me, I'm sleeping in. The early bird might get the worm, but me, I just get mad. I'm sleeping in. Thank you. Somebody came up to me at a show, and after I played that after the set, and they said, "I suppose I have to apologize now for getting up early." And I said, "You can apologize for whatever you wish. You know, it doesn't bother me. You haven't woken me up so far." Because he and I, we didn't know each other, you see, so, you know. Exactly. Yeah. Not the case, thankfully. My next door neighbors, though, they're very interesting people. I've known them for many years, and They moved in. I knew them for many years before, and then they just moved in October. They had lived in a detached house, but this house is a semi-detached house, so we have a shared wall. And the woman, a lovely woman, a friend of mine, with a really loud voice. And so the very first night they were there, I heard she and her husband having an argument about how they were going to paint the walls. And I had to actually text her and say, I really hate to tell you this, but I can hear every word, and frankly, I think you should paint the walls that color. So, you know. She laughed. It was okay. So in the 1980s, I was in a band called the Jitters, and we had a certain amount of success, and but you know, you look back when you get older, and you wonder if you could have done things differently. And at a particular moment in my life, I wrote this song about that, about regrets and about how I could have done things differently. And it's called Could Have Been King. I could have been king, but I didn't dig the clothes, the jeweled hat, the ermine robes. I could have been king, but I didn't like the hours, the wretched excess, the abuse of power. I could have been top of the heap, head of the class, first in line, but I didn't feel like kissing so much as I was saying, I could have been king. I could have been king, but I would have had to laugh, wash out my mouth from talking so much crap. I could have been king, but I would have died too young, and had the people mourn their royal son. I'd have probably driven the limo into the pool, drugged myself, then drowned in my own drool. But I think it was sad. I could have been king. At least that's how it looks from here. I could have been anything. I could have been king. But I guess I didn't try. And if they said sour grapes, well, it's possible they're right. I could have been king. I know I had the goods, the regal bearing and the witty words. I could have been king. The ball was in my court, but I wasted chances like it was royal sport. I could have been top of the heap, head of the class, first in line, but I didn't feel like kissing so much as I was saying. I could have been king. At least that's how it looks from here. I could have been anything. I could have been king. But I guess I didn't try. And if they said sour grapes, well, it's possible they're right. It's possible they're right. I have many regrets. I have many regrets because that's the way I am. My son is here. I don't regret bringing him. He doesn't want me to point him out, but I will point him out eventually. A couple of beers and yeah. But his mother used to call me Mr. Regret. It's very sexy. But one of my big regrets to do with the music business is that I didn't write an ending for this song. So it's gonna... Sorry. I probably should have played it last. Yeah, exactly. So I've decided I'm going to tell you a story. And the story is about when I opened for Burton Cummings on a number of shows. I opened for Burton Cummings on probably 7 shows. You know who Burton Cummings is. The guy from the Guess Who? Yeah. And he was playing solo, and so was I, so we were the same. No, not really. He had a lot more platinum records, but other than that, we were the same. And he would do this thing at the end of every single song that really began to grate on my nerves. And what he would do is he would take the title of the song, and I'm a fan, by the way, so I just want to say this was just a little lapse in his judgment. He would take the title of whatever song he was singing, and he would repeat that title in a bluesy manner, and he'd finish the song that way. So whatever it was, he'd go like, these eyes, these eyes, these eyes, these eyes, and the song would end. Or he'd go, no sugar tonight, no sugar tonight, no sugar tonight, like that. He'd go, stand tall, stand tall, stand tall, stand tall, like that. Okay, so I did 7 shows, and he probably played 20 songs, and he did it in every single song. So you can do the math. I heard it a lot. And I thought to myself, I will never, ever do that. But here I am, without an ending to a song. So I would just like to tell you, thank you. And he was a great guy. Actually, I never met him that whole tour. 7 shows in a row, never met him. That was weird. Because he wasn't drinking at the time, and there's always, you know, beer and stuff backstage. So they would usher him in right onto the stage. And then, like, literally, he'd go from the vehicle right on, and then he'd go right off. And I'd be like, hi. You know, so, yeah. I met him other times, but anyway. I don't think he knows that I tell this story about him. All right. I think I will play this song. This song's for my sister. She's not here. But my sister and I took care of my mom as our mom declined. And so it's not a happy song. No, it's okay. It's actually a song with hope, in fact. So if you like hope, that's good. Lucy took another call. She knew would be recorded for the purposes of quality control. She gave out some information. She upgraded an account and briefly wondered what had happened to her soul. She stretched her neck and yawned and shrugged and thought about the weekend and how she'd finally have the chance to just sleep in. But in her dreams, she's soaring out over the ocean, arms outstretched as wings, her hair shining in the sun. In her dreams, she is no prisoner of the day-to-day routine. She really loves to fly in her dreams. Lucy glanced up at the time, and while her customer complained, she thought of how her mom's not doing great. Confused and unhappy, Lucy visits her on Tuesdays, trying not to think of her mother as a weight. She listens as her customer goes on and on and on,
Then she offers what she could offer all along. But in her dreams, she is soaring out over the ocean, arms outstretched as wings, her hair shining in the sun. In her dreams, she is no prisoner of the day-to-day routine. She really loves to fly in her dreams. It seems she either sleeps too much or barely sleeps at all. She wanders in a haze from day to day. Feeling lonely is a luxury. She knows others' lives are tougher and feels guilty when she wishes that she could trade hers for another. But in her dreams, she is soaring out over the ocean, arms outstretched as wings, her hair shining in the sun. In her dreams, she is no prisoner of the day-to-day routine. She really loves to fly in her dreams. In her dreams, life is easy. Her mother's with her laughing. They keep each other's secrets, and they hold each other's hands. In her dreams, she is so far away, and when she wakes, she wonders if today might be the day she learns to fly like she does in her dreams.
Thank you. My sister did move far away. She moved to Mexico. She didn't go to a resort. She moved to a city she'd never been to. She and her husband sold everything, gave everything away. With two suitcases each, one in each hand, they got on an airplane and flew to a city they'd never been to before. Got off the plane, went to a hotel, and then bought a place within 3 weeks. And they've been living in Mexico ever since. And I think that's amazing. I don't normally think of my sister as courageous, but I think that's very courageous. It's something, yeah. Maybe it's crazy, I don't know. Okay, I'm just going to do a couple more. But thank you so much for listening. I'm going to do a Jitters song. Is it John? Steve, sorry, Steve, of course. I don't know why I thought John. Anyway, Steve earlier mentioned this song, and so I thought I would play it for Steve. It's going to require that you sing along at some point. I'm sorry, I'm just warning you in advance. If you need to go to the washroom at this point, that's fine. But I'm going to want you to do two things, which will include singing along, but also dancing. But because we're Canadians, I'm not going to ask that much of you. It will actually require you to dance with one arm and one finger. So it's not actually that demanding. Just watch.
I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Oh, everybody said you were an easy mark. It was a cinch to catch your eye. Just a matter of getting your attention and acting suggestive and not being coy or shy. I've been a fool, played it dumb. Should have played it smart. Used my head but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Yeah, when I was alone and I would think of you, I always knew what I would say. But whenever I'd see you, I'd shake. shiver or say something silly or just look the other way. And instead of even trying, I just shut up and look for an excuse to say goodbye. I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart, used my head but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Oh yeah, I didn't understand what was wrong with me. I didn't understand what was making me shy. I knew I had to choose. I didn't want to lose, but how can I win when I'm too scared to try? All my friends said I should call you up. You'd be sure to see the light. Just a matter of picking up the phone book and looking up the number and calling you up that night. But instead of trying harder, I just choked up and hung up the receiver when you said hi. I've been a fool, played it dumb. Should have played it smart, used my head but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools.
Okay, here's your moment. Steve, do you mind coming over here? I need Steve and Stanley, ladies and gentlemen. No, you're gonna play the guitar. Is that okay? Can you do that? Yeah. Watch this, folks. Okay, it's a. I think you can. You wanna pick?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna do it without breaking. Yeah. Okay. Okay, now bring it down. I love having somebody to order around. It's awesome. Yeah. Okay, now stand tall. Okay, now. Yeah. No, I meant the Burton Cummings song, Stand Tall. Oh, yeah.
Stand tall, stand tall, stand tall, stand tall.
There it is. Thank you. Good night. Okay, so this is what I need you to do. I need you to put one finger in the air, not the finger you're hoping. And yes, like this. Here we go. So we're going to sing the chorus.
I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. And now I'm just the last of the red hot fools.
Have you ever seen this before, Owen? He's never seen this before. So this is how your dad makes a living. Oh my God. He thought I went to an office somewhere. So. Okay, here we go. Now you'll want to come to my shows. Anyway, well, maybe not. He's already heard all the jokes. So, all right, here we go. We're going to go with our fingers one more time. We're going to go around one more time. And that was some great singing by Stephen Stanley, wouldn't you say? Yeah. Here we go. Winding up.
I've been a fool, played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. And now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Played it dumb. I should have played it smart. Used my head, but not my heart. I must have been crazy, played it hot. I should have played it cool. And now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools. Now I'm just the last of the red hot fools.
Thank you.
Thanks for the strap.
Yeah, exactly. All right, thank you very much. All right, I'm going to do one more. That's Stephen Stanley, ladies and gentlemen. You will be hearing from him and his lawyers later on. Yeah. All right, I'm going to do one more. Now, this is subject-wise, it's probably the least rock and roll song I do, and they aren't very rock and roll as it is. But this one's about my questioning about whether there's a God. Sorry if I'm offending anybody. People not only get offended by the early bird song, I suppose I have to apologize for getting up early now, but they also come up to me later and they want to talk about atheism and stuff like that. It's funny because I managed to alienate both atheists and believers. It's great. I'm a fully equal opportunity offender. So, but this song is about my realization. I got annoyed because some Jehovah's Witnesses appeared at the door at a very inopportune moment. And I was like, oh, and I got sort of annoyed and I started writing a song about how annoyed I was. And during the writing of the song, I realized that the fact that I'm making music, like I believe music is sacred. I believe music is one of the miracles of life. I mean, when you think that, you know, these metal strings are stretched over this wooden box and I can play them and maybe make you feel something. It's a miracle, I think. So, no, I'm not saying my songs are miraculous. I'm just saying the music in general. So I wrote this song about that, and I hope you like it. It's been a real pleasure playing for you guys.
Man's a funny creature. He wants spiritual insurance. He'll turn to the preacher for his immortal reassurance. He'll proclaim undying faith while filled with doubt and pain, when all the proof he'll ever need is all around him. In the name of his God's heaven, he'll destroy his earthly kingdom, the world that he was given, the gift that his God gave him, his self-righteous self-destruction, born of doubt and cynicism, when all the proof he'll ever need is all around him. The light reflected off a million motes of dust, the wondrous communion shared in music, the beauty of a clear blue sky makes me have to wonder why the sacredness of our existence still needs proving. You want proof of God's existence? Adopt an orphan or have a baby, or fall in love without resistance, with no conditions in your heart. When disaster strikes and mistakes are made, watch strangers band together, and all the proof you'll ever need is all around you. The light reflected off a million motes of dust, the wondrous communion shared in music, the beauty of a clear blue sky makes me have to wonder why the sacredness of our existence still needs proving. One love, one heart turns to another in the dark, and in a second, in a moment, in a flash, in a spark, all the proof you'll ever need is all around you. All the proof you'll ever need is all around you.
Thank you very, very much for listening. Thank you so much. I'm really bad at pushing my CDs, but I have a basement full of them, so if you can help me clear out my basement by picking up a CD, I'd be really grateful.
How much?
$15 each. I have three of them. And no, I don't think so. But thanks for the offer. Yeah. I'm glad you respect musicians. That's so great. Thanks again. I really appreciate playing for you and appreciate you listening. Could I just...
McBride is here, and he anticipates our every move. More importantly, can we just have another big hand for Blair Packham?
Thank you.
Beautiful, talented, hilarious.
Lovely.
Witty, charming.
Lovely.
All of the things. We're very lucky to have you here with us, so thank you so much. Please show him some love. He did bring his CDs here, and he cannot bring him back to his basement, guys. So, like, help out Blair. We have Stephen Stanley coming up next, and that's exciting. So I'm just going to talk till he told me to distract you all. He is lovely too. really, we do. I'm just looking at the list. Just for all of you beautiful singer-songwriters in here, we're just going to keep things moving right along in kind of a... We're going to have a tight ship here tonight so we can get everybody playing two songs. So without further ado, yes. Stephen Stanley, everybody.
Thank you. How about Blair again? I didn't know what I was going to play, but I wasn't going to play this song. But then I was talking to, I love it here in Stouffville, and I love the people here, and I particularly love Sage and Pierce. And we were talking back at the bar and talking about when we were each born, which is a weird conversation. And he said to me, "Oh, I was born in '91. I wrote this song in '91 and had a gold record for it in '92. so I figured I'd play it for him." And it sounds like a 91 song, but whatever.
There are good songs, man.
There are some good songs. We had this conversation before. There's no good music in 91. And his father spoke the words he'll pass on to his son. And does my silence yield to a battle lost? Before it's won, the chance remains. Deaf ears resist these refrains. Then boundless ignorance and open eyes. Finally see the other side. When a father's full of hate, then he smothers his child. Will a child ever break from this bloodline? What has passed from age to age? When we're cornered in time, if we learn, we can't escape from this bloodline. His heart has learned to pump the tainted blood lies. But what about me makes him think that we'll see eye to eye with clenched fists raised? Understand, but I'm still amazed to this outspokenness I don't prescribe. Still, he assumes I'm on his side when a father's play. And his mother's his child. Will a file ever break from this bloodline? What has passed from age to age must be frozen in time. If we learn, we can't escape from this bloodline. never blame myself for what is past. So we'll start again, or this bloodline we break may be our last. When a father's full of hate, they smell his child. Will a child ever break from this bloodline? What has passed from age to age must be frozen in time. If we learn, we can escape from this bloodline. Thank you. That was 1991 in the Thorncliffe Mall. Is anybody here from Thorncliffe Park?
No, but I know it.
You know it. I was born and raised there. It was
great neighborhood.
It was, well, you know, let's not go that far.
Rex Smith.
What's that?
Rex Smith.
Rex Smith.
I think Rex Smith would do anything in malls.
I wasn't talking about all malls. I was talking about one particular mall. All right, this is for Stephen. Stephen put this song on back on the radio. I haven't been on the radio for many years, but I remember the first time. Why are we all shushing? Why are we shushing? Did I say something wrong? Is that me? Anyways, I have been on the radio. Here's my friend Sajan, who was born in 1991. 1992, that's right. This is called the Troubadour Song, and thank you for all the nice plays and words that you gave this song. In the Junction in Toronto, there was a bar called the Troubadour that suddenly closed, and it was owned by my friends, and their landlord pulled the rug from under them very quickly, and we had this long weekend of music and celebration and playing, and I wrote this song and didn't leave the bar for about 72 hours. It was a wonderful, wonderful weekend, and then it closed and it was gone, and that's what happens everywhere. So let's it's nice to see a room in Stouffville so full of people, because that's what it's all about, folks. It really is. Anyways, once again, the Troubadour song goes with this. When I first heard Alan play the dust, Beijing. Yeah, we were at the Troubadour, and you just walked in. But you wondered out loud, how did my skin get so thin? And there's so much hidden in that song. Then a moment passes and it's gone. Yeah, I thought this year we were gonna win. Now it seems so many things are coming to an end. Don't cry for me and don't cry for my friends. And let the last person who walks through that door whisper goodbye to the troubadour. It was the last time that I stood next to her, and it was up on these boards. Yeah, I never really figured out what she was looking for. Not a word was spoken, and we both walked through that door. And in a cloud of smoke, we parted ways. And yeah, we don't speak too much these days. Yeah, I thought this year we were gonna win. Now it seems so many things are coming to an end. Don't cry for me and don't cry for my friends. And let the last person who walks through that door whisper goodbye to the troubadour. Yeah, yeah. So it took you by surprise. Oh, Christy, if she cries, I can see it in her eyes. The sun is gonna rise. Let's drink to better days. So keep your glasses raised. 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 Now the trick now will be to see if I can find the chords again. Keep your glasses raised. Michael O'Grady, please pour another round. Yeah, play the tin whistle, 'cause we need to hear that sound. And let this be one night our feet don't touch the ground. Yeah, let's linger and hang on every word. Later we'll kick the daylight to the curb. Yeah, I thought this year we were gonna win. Now it seems so many things are coming to an end. Don't cry for me and don't cry for my friends. And let the last person who walks through that door whisper goodbye to the troubadour. Yeah. Oh, I thought this year we were gonna win. One chapter close and let another one begin. So let's agree for now that this is not the end. Let's let the last person who walks through that door whisper goodbye to the troubadour. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. Cheers. Thank you.
Corey Fagan coming up. Corey is almost done recording his debut record and will be performing a lot over the festival circuit this summer. So enjoy Corey. Big hand for him.
Hello. We're not almost done. We're still not a long way.
Round of applause for Stephen Stanley. And round of applause for Blair. Someone who I've never met ever in my life. Blair was my teacher at Seneca. I wasn't going to play this song tonight, but when I saw Blair was performing, I said, okay. So I did this in Blair's class. I was in his class twice, actually. Once a few years ago in one program and last year in another program. This was one of his assignments. So it was just a basic song. So it was our first assignment. It was just verse, pre-chorus, chorus, verse, pre-chorus, chorus, bridge, chorus. You know the drill. All right. My what? My I'm still getting used to that part. I actually just did a show at Free Times Cafe a few weeks ago, and we had no sound guy, so we did a fully stripped down, unplugged concert, no microphones, no nothing. It was sweet. I'm talking a lot. This song is about my best friend who a few years ago dated his boss who's like 40 years old. Things got messy too. That's better. All right, it's called Renee.
Said you don't need no reintroduction. There's nothing else I could possibly say. You drive away in your car, you don't get very far, 'cause I'm waiting to get out of the way. It's just the fact that you're over your headspace. You're digging in and I don't really care. I can't be trapped in your game. Have me jumping for days. Do the same thing, but I'm already there. Renee's burning bright. She dying young, so run. Put down the bottle, put the cap back on. If the lid's too tight, tighten it more. Got a pocket full of people you can't ignore. No, no. We take a trip for a week out to Vegas. You get around like you're owning the town. You're cutting lines all the time. People don't seem to mind, but they question why you're bringing me down. We're getting pushed by the wheels in motion. They're spinning out like a drive on the mud. I said I don't wanna bail, but I'm grabbing my tail from the messes, 'cause I'm ready to run. Renee's burning bright, she dying young, so run. Put down the bottle, put the cap back on. The lid's too tight, tighten it more. Got a pocket full of people you can't ignore. No, no. No, no. Renee's still standing in the lost and found, with a beaten down jacket and a broken crown. I'm tired of running circles, so I look at how I would act in situations that were breaking now. 'Cause Renee's burning bright, she's dying young, so run. Put down the bottle, put the cap back on. It's too tight, tighten it more. Got a pocket full of people you can't ignore.
Thank you. The worst, just the worst. So this next song I finished writing 2 weeks ago, kind of. Doesn't have a bridge really. Still debating whether or not to add one. Yeah, we can take a vote. It's called Coffee. Okay. Shaking up, it's so
see symptoms of the lack of you and me. My arms tied to weights, but you got the key to rid of my anxiety. I'm banking on my concentration, but my brain's enough to fill a fog machine. My heart keeps on hitting the offbeat, so no more caffeine for me. Quitting coffee was the hardest thing I ever had to do, till I had to try to quit loving you. This addiction running through my veins isn't one I'd like to lose, 'cause I'm dying for someone like you. You has me sleeping in, no sign of waking up, no sign that I can win. Then you creep up on me like an afterthought, you slip into my conscience and you do what you want. Banking on my concentration, but the spins will always get the best of me. My heart keeps on hitting the offbeat, so no more caffeine for me. Quitting coffee was the hardest thing I ever had to do, till I had to try to quit loving you. This addiction running through my veins isn't one I'd like to lose, 'cause I'm dying for someone like you.
Thank you. Who's next?
Can I unplug? Am I good?
Put your hands together for Corey, everybody. And we have Kevin Zarnett coming up next. Just keep clapping for Kevin, everybody. Keep on clapping.
Standing by the door, egging you on.
No eggs, though, right?
Yeah, no, no actual
eggs.
But I'm gonna move my stuff.
I've had that happen.
No.
No, you're right.
So many places you wanna be. You've traveled across borders and seas, and no one could slow you down. No matter how much they vowed, you put out your hand, so I shook it. You offered the chance, so I took it. And the things you said, each and every word, flowed in a blue balloon tied to a hummingbird. Taking chances to find your spirit. You may be small, but you are fearless. And for all you can control, there are things you must let go. You said to relax, so I kissed you. And I tried to call, cause I missed you. All the whispers dead, every lesson learned, flowed in a blue balloon tied to a hummingbird. Song, only the words you sing, and I don't know your prayers, only the promise that they bring. And I heard your wings in the night air, moving so fast, I just stood there. And the dream so clear, reduced to a blur, and flowed in a blue balloon tied to a hummingbird. hummingbird. This one I call my national anthem for lazy boyfriends. It's called Something Like Happiness. So close, like a facsimile, almost, but not quite true. Just about the way that it used to be, with the sole exception of you. It's something like happiness, something like happiness, something like happiness with someone like you. Well, I could spend an eternity making up for the things I did. More grief and even more apathy. Sometimes you just give in to something like happiness, something like happiness, something like happiness with someone like you. Like sunshine and the days gone by, just like the moonlight and the apple of your eye. Spent some time in recovery, sketching pictures of bridges burned from not so long ago memory. Now I'm letting the features blur to something like happiness, something like happiness, something like happiness with someone like you. Something like happiness, something like happiness, something like happiness with someone like you, someone like you, someone like you, someone like you.
Kevin's our net, everybody. And we are going to keep it rolling right along with Steve Milligan. Put your hands together for Steve Milligan. He is joined by Kathy. Kathy.
Would you like me to make it louder? Oh, this mic is hot, hot, hot. Hi. About a month ago, there was an item in my news feed on the internet about a bride in her wedding dress who was busted on the way to her wedding for DUI. And there was actually a picture with the story of her, the cop getting her out of the car in her wedding dress. And my first reaction was, geez, there's a bad country song there somewhere. Well, I wrote a song. I hope it's not a bad country song. This is called Drink to Lose the Blue. She started drinking early. Yeah, so that's the story of the bride who got busted on the way to the wedding for DUI.
Not autobiographical.
I've never been a bride, so. A few weeks ago now, I had the honor and privilege and fun of being the feature artist at one of these things. And because this is the end of the 12-week rotation, tomorrow we're going to Chalet Studios and we get to record one song each. This is the song we're going to record tomorrow. It's the story of a guy in Alabama who spent 28 years on death row for something he didn't do. It's called This Waiting to Die. It's 5x8, 3 concrete walls, and a steel gate. Slot for the food they let you have. This ain't no home, just a box on a shelf. And the days pass slow, and they're all the same. Every goddamn one, like the day you came, and you count those days to hang onto your mind. They call it living, this waiting to die, this waiting to die. 1 hour a day you walk alone with high walls of stone. Guards with guns watch you as you pace. An aimless runner in a pointless race. And the days pass slow, and they're all the same. Every goddamn one, like the day you came. And you count those days to hang onto your mind. They call it living, this waiting to die, this waiting to die. It's been 3 long years since I spoke a word. I let my mind travel like a freedom bird. The rumor they kill us is 30 feet away. And I can smell the stink when they send one on his way. And the days pass slow, and they're all the same. Every goddamn one, like the day you came. And you count those days to hang onto your mind. They call it living, this waiting to die, this waiting to die. I've seen 55 men walk on by to that evil room. Choice that hadn't been taken away. And the days pass slow, and they're all the same. Every goddamn one, like the day you came. And you count those days to hang onto your mind. They call it living, this way to die, waiting to die, this waiting to die. I guess we'll stick with the decision and record that one tomorrow. I'm Steve, this is Kathy, thanks for listening. Jim is coming up next.
There he is.
Big hand for Steve and Kathy, everybody. We're at Chalet Studios tomorrow doing a recording with the featured artists from the last 12 cycles of Fresh Baked. And that is my favorite Steve and Kathy song. And so no pressure applied to them, but I believe that another friend of ours demanded that that was the song they recorded. So, like, thank you, Mark Thackway, for not making me be the bully. But that's really exciting, and we're really excited to show you what we've been working on. Also very exciting is we have Jim Poole coming up. So a big hand for Jim.
I was going to try and stand to play guitar because I've only started doing that this week, but I'm a little too nervous for that. So. This is a song I wrote a couple of years ago after visiting my mother in the nursing home and for the first time experiencing the effects of Alzheimer's on her. She actually didn't recognize my oldest kid at the time. And when I went home, I sat down in my music room and I put these words down. And about 8 months later, she passed away, and about 11 months after that, my dad went, which was on their 60th anniversary, it would have been. And after his funeral, I sat down with this song and turned it into a song. It's called Living on the Edge of My Mind. Pardon me? Oh, sorry, yeah. Guess that would help with it. After forgetting my words last time I was here, I've decided to bring my book. I self-diagnosed myself with Kraft disease. Can't remember a friggin' thing, so. Huh? You don't want the guitar very loud, it's not very good. Sitting at my window, just watching my life go by, getting glimpses of the shadows in the corners of my mind. A little whiff of memory that used to be reality, and now I'm just living on the edge of my mind. Sometimes when the shadows dim, the light begins to grow. Memories come back to me, things that I should know. Little bits of who I was and who I used to be come unbidden from my torture, they come and torture me. Sitting at my window, just watching my life go by, getting glimpses of the shadows in the corners of my mind. Little whiffs of memory that used to be reality, and now I'm just living on the edge of my mind. People move like shadows, like actors on a stage. My mind it slips, but the memories refuse to engage. They all feel like family, but strangers they remain, locked up within the chambers on the pathways of my brain. I'm sitting at my window, just watching my life go by, getting glimpses of the shadows in the corners of my mind. A little whiff of memory that used to be reality, and now I'm just living on the edge of my mind. Sitting at my window, just watching my life go by, getting glimpses of the shadows in the corners of my mind. A little whiff of memory that used to be reality, and now I'm just living on the edge of my mind. I'm sitting at my window, just watching my life go by. Thank you. I'm going to ask my wife to join me for the next one, so we'll have to have the other mic lined up. This is Linda Poole. Linda with a Y.
I know. Right? That's okay.
This one's called My Heart Beats a Little Rhythm. My heart beats a little rhythm, chick-a-boom-boom all the time. My love for you is making me blue, driving me right out of my mind. We went walking by the river, underneath the big old moon. I said, baby, that I love you. You said it's way too soon. We kept walking by the water, with the stars shining up above. You said we only met this morning, too soon to talk about love. My heart beats a little rhythm, chick-a-boom-boom all the time. My love for you is making me blue, driving me right out of my mind. I told you, baby, that I love you, and that my love was true. I said, baby, that I love you. You said we'd never be together, and that I'd only leave you blue.
Uh-huh.
We kept walking and talking down by the riverside. You said you could see it coming, gonna be a bumpy ride. My heart beats a little rhythm, chick-a-boom-boom all the time. My love for you is making me blue, driving me right out of my mind. We kept walking by the water, down along Lover's Lane.
Mm-hmm.
Again, I told you that I love you, that I'd never cause you pain. We kept walking on forever, underneath the stars up high. And now we'll always be together, till the day we die. My heart beats a little rhythm, chick-a-boom-boom all the time. My love for you is making me blue, driving me right out of my mind. My heart beats a little rhythm, chick-a-boom-boom all the time. My love for you is making me blue, driving me right out of my mind. Driving me right out of my mind. Yes, I've gone right out of my mind. Thank you. I even forgot the words of the book.
Another big hand for Jim, everybody. And we
we have Richard Malouin coming up next.
Red one.
Howdy. You know, sitting there, you have so much to say. And then when you get up here, you go like, eh, I'm not going to say any of that. And you keep thinking, okay, two songs. Which songs are they going to be? Which songs are they going to be? And you change your mind 15 or 16 times, and you come back around to get up here and think, fuck, what am I going to play? That's why I wrote a song called This One, so I'd always know what to play. This one's gonna have a broken heart. This one here was broken from the start. This one's just falling all apart. This one's gonna turn it into art. This one always seems so ashamed. This one here just ain't the one to blame. This one's in for a penny or a pound. This one's just always hanging around. This one starts to fight. This one just closes up inside. This one is more broken than flat. This one here is not the same as that. And this one is just got no place to go. And this one ain't the devil that you know. This one's gone and played the game before. This one's gone and barred and locked the door. This one never ever gets a break. This one's just a liar and a fake. This one does not talk. This one's screaming, run, don't walk. This one's got the room for another fool. This one's where you go to learn the rules. And this one here contains no clues. This one is not the one you use. This one just pretends to be a clown. And this one's just too high to ever come down. This one is never as it seems. This one just gave up on all their dreams. This one came unmade. This one just wants to not be afraid anymore. This one fits like a glove. This one needs more time and a whole lot more love. Just change the set list again. Myself smiling and I realize I'm once in a while find myself smiling and it feels alright. Only lasts a little while and then it's all gone. Evaporates just like that and I stop and turn and I face whatever comes next. And sometimes step away from this race and I just think, dream about a time and place that I know I never recreate. But a feeling or a scent comes from me the moment I smile. Sometimes I think I might be happy and I realize probably lost my mind because the lights come on and I'm all alone again and I stop and face, yeah, I face whatever comes next. Then sometimes when I don't have to deal with this, put my feet up and I get to looking back at this and that. Try to find some meaning and I come to the point in the story where I face this fact. That was then, this is now, get used to it, you can't go back. It's over, stick a fork in it, just make it a memory with no regret. And don't forget what you did and all that came next. So what's next? Thank you. So, who's next? Kelly Jameson. I should mention, Kelly, Kevin and I are a part of a group called 905 Inc. We'll be down at Say What. April 26th is our next show.
I'm going to sit. I'm going to be late. I'm going to be late and sit. So, keeping in the fresh baked theme,
I'm going to play the last two songs I wrote. This one's called Shake. Said when the earth was flat and wide, said Johnny always play nicely, he'll get to the other side. Always be kind to your brother and mind your P's and Q's, and here's what you said to do if I ever met a girl like you. Shake what you gotta shake, make what you're meant to make, and son, always give more than you take. Shake what you gotta shake, bend so you don't break. Always keep it fun, and don't you stay out too soon to shake. Sitting there with mama, and I was only three, beating the summer heat under the shade of the sycamore tree. She said, son, you know one day I'll be dead and gone, so here's a little something to remember me. Why don't you sing along? Shake what you gotta shake, make what you're meant to make, and son, always give more than you take. Yeah. Shake what you gotta shake, and bend so you don't break. And always keep it fun, and don't you look into the sun and shake. Shake. That's it. We need a guitar solo and stuff in there, but that'll come in time.
Yeah.
I wrote the song a couple weeks ago. Actually, I had a really bad cold, so I started singing something I could sing when I was sick, but... Susanna, look what you've done. You've broken that poor boy's heart and stolen another one. To your old tricks, chasing your heartbreak fix, wounded hearts in your path. I wasn't the first and I won't be the last. I wish I could break your heart like you broke mine. Throw my sticks and my stones, but I just can't cross that line. Leave it all behind, give you some of the pain. I wish I could just break your heart and break away from your chains. Wish I could just break your heart. Wish I could just break your heart. Oh, Susanna, my heart's sinking low. I tried sowing the fields of forgiveness, but those seeds, they just wouldn't grow. But thought it all passing time, And I could leave you behind and spill this empty space. Find someone to take your place. I wish I could break your heart, but you broke mine. Throw my sticks and my stones, but I just can't cross that line. Leave you crying in the rain. Serve you up some of this pain. Wish I could just break your heart and break away from your chains. Wish I could just break your heart. Wish I could just break your heart. I had a dream. You reluctantly appeared, swimming in an ocean of regret. And I tried to forgive, and I tried to forget. Wish I could just break your heart, but you broke mine. Throw my sticks and my stones, but I just can't cross that line. Leave you crying in the rain. Serve you up some of this pain. Wish I could just break your heart and break away from your chains. Wish I could just break your heart. 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 Thank you. Thanks very much. Who's coming up next? Hey, Ellen. Come on up. Thank you.
Feel like that person is overpowering you or bigger than you, but really she was just a girl.
Young little girl, a big, big world, trying to fit in, all alone, feeling vulnerable, but she found a friend, a star.
Next song, it's called You Are Mighty. And about a year ago, I was in this big production. Kind of like there was dancers, and it was a massive stage, like the biggest stage I've ever seen. We were rehearsing for weeks, and even at home, I was really trying hard. And then the day before the first production, they replaced me. And the reason wasn't given clearly, but it wasn't because of my performance. And when I wrote this song, I felt horrible. Like I felt like my power had been taken away from me. And I wrote the song for myself, but whether you didn't make the team, or you weren't accepted in a group of friends, or you got fired, or you didn't get a promotion, those are all times that we feel like our power has been taken away. But no one can really take your power, and we have to stay strong. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the hardest things in life I've ever seen. I am mightier than sorrow. I am mightier than fear. I am mightier than the hardest things I've seen. I am mightier. I know it's hard sometimes when life just beats you up. I know it's far sometimes to your dreams and aspirations. But when life knocks you down, don't lie on the ground. Get up, work hard, achieve your dreams. People and places, they can't let you down. Thoughts and emotions, they can bring you down. Love and happiness comes from within. Strength and devotion can help you win. You can get there. Oh, sorry. You can get there only if you try. Don't waste your time asking why. I know it's hard sometimes when life just beats you up. I know it's far sometimes to your dreams and aspirations. But when life knocks you down, don't lie on the ground. Get up, work hard, achieve your dreams. Grab your goals, hold them tight. Never let it go, watch your soul die. They can't take your power.
A giant hand for Aslan, please. And we're just going to tear down and set up, and then we have Mr. Aaron David coming up next.
Don't worry about the mic. I need it
Maybe it would
I think I will. Got a couple new ones for you. This one's called Heartbeat. Famous. snowflakes. It's times like this I wonder how long it takes to be famous, to go to someone no one's heard about, to be someone, someone you can never live without. Make me famous, rolling in the dough, tell my chauffeur where I wanna go, snap my fingers to five-star meals, doing whatever it is I feel. Go to Vegas, lay the money down, get real lucky, then skip town. Get my sponsor to pay my tab. Oh, to be famous, what a life I'd have. A new month has begun, time to pay the rent. Get my jar of nickels, or I'll be living in a tent. To be famous, to go from someone's no one's heard to someone you can't live without. Make me famous, rolling in the dough, tell my chauffeur where I wanna go, snap my fingers to five-star meals, doing whatever I feel. Go to Vegas, money down, get real lucky, then skip town. Oh, to be famous, what a life I'd have. Wait a minute, look around, all I need is what I found. All my friends and family, they're sitting right in front of me, listening to the sound. Maybe I'm famous. You think I'm famous? Make me famous, rolling in the dough, tell my chauffeur where I wanna go, snap my fingers, five-star meals, doing whatever it is I feel. Go to Vegas, lay the money down, get real lucky, then skip town. Get my sponsor, pay my tab. Oh, to be famous, what a life I have. Thank you very much, everyone.
Let's hear it for Aaron and his two new songs.
So Sarah F. has left the building. We're not sure if she's coming back. So we have Ryan coming up next. Ryan, where are you? Ryan. Put your hands together for Ryan, everybody.
Blame her. Oh, like Sarah. Yeah, no, I know who that Sarah is now. Sorry, no, I'm not gonna blame her. So I was totally blown away by that girl who just played. That was unbelievable. And I'm trying to get a contract going with the mother to raise my daughter. She's 6 months old, and ever since she was born, almost everything I've written has been about her, and this is a song called The World I Bring You Into.
feels. It's unreal. It's unreal. And on a Monday morn, this baby girl was born. It's so real. So, so real. The news hardly shows the world I used to know. No, it's not real. No, it's not real. And how do you say what there is in a way? Keeping honest and true to the me's and the you's. All the intricacies of our efficacy makes it hard to achieve what we need to achieve. Plastic bags that race to landfills all around, all around, all around. And it's a scary thought to think that wars are fought over egos and oil, oil, oil. And it's time to demand that the woman and man be treated equal. Equal, equal. And why do we still see color? Is it just me? We're all just people, people, people. And how do you say what there is in a way? Keeping honest and true to the me. Makes it hard to achieve what we need to achieve. We need to achieve. Ho! And people talk about change, and then things stay the same. Actions speak louder, louder, louder. By the time we wake up, will it be too late to shake up the voices of power, power, power? Okay. And all this packaging and disposable waste makes me feel frustration and haste for the wrapper we use for a single taste to the way we treat this planet. Does anybody else share my concerns? I can't stand it. Plastic is killing us, but we can't ban it. GMOs in our food, let's make more, we could can it. My daughter will one day look back, damn it, and question a lack of regulations and how our governments ran it. And I'm guilty of it too, everything's a race. We consume and consume until there's no more space. And this whole thing, inconvenient truths I sing. Now I'm a dad and a new voice does ring. And I worry about the world that I bring you into. So I'm gonna do more, keep a clean shore. Turn up this voice until it's a loud roar. And when it seems like there's nothing left for me to do for you, I'm gonna do more. How do you say what there is in a way? Keeping honest and true to the me's and the you's. All the intricacies of our efficacy makes it hard to achieve what we need to achieve. We need to achieve.
Stuff and I might try another new one. This is we'll do both for my daughter tonight. She's actually out in Calgary right now visiting family, so may as well spend the night singing about her. This is called Any Other Way.
And all out of soul. but on the mend. Introduced to you by a friend. 7:30, wake up, life's a blur. It happened so fast, did that just happen or occur? A synonym, they said, there's a bit of him in her eyes and chin, they called her Sydney Lynn. You wait and wait and wait for this moment to go down. I can't overstay, stay, stay. Feeling I felt after I heard the first sound. What we were in for, we couldn't know. Each day I learn from you, so we grow. And I don't want you to look at me any other. Genuine truths, honest love, what real grace is. And all in those eyes, and all in those eyes. Let's proceed to the story, mix ironically and biologically, not so logically, with some hometown glory. Yeah, that song by Adele, September 18th will forever be the day my heart fell in love with this baby girl, made me swirl. It all makes sense, surrounded by these toes that curl. Turn it around, put my feet on the ground. But love, I am bound, took me from lost to where I'm found. What we were in for, we couldn't know. Each day I learn from you, so we grow. And I don't very much.
Big hand for Ryan, everybody. Thanks so much for sticking with us. We have Raina coming up now.
Well, I didn't come prepared to sing tonight. I just came to listen. But I forgot there was an open mic. So, and I was just saying, I'm kind of a little nervous because Carrie's recording this. And, well, if I fuck up this new song, it's there forever. I'd just rather it be between us.
Don't worry, I'm listening.
All right. So, yeah, thanks for plugging me in. So this is a new song called You deserve better. Passing like a train. And I think I need a capo. Hold on a second. It's too low. Yeah, good thing. Thanks to my new friend. But real friends, because we've met. Passing like a train through golden armor, stop along your way as you search your soul. Like a pick-me-up, or do you want like quiet, because it's kind of quiet place? All right. All right then. Well, let's see if I remember this one. Oh, I could use a pick. Who has a pick? I forgot. This one isn't a strumming one. I need a pick. Thank you, Jim.
Let me tell you a story, honey, about this girl always just spending my money on other women, leaving me flat and blue. Spend my money on other women, leaving me flat and blue. Flat and blue, flat and blue, flat and blue, flat and blue. Spend my money on other women, leaving me flat and blue. Spend my money on other women, leaving me flat and blue.
Karma's a bitch. Thank you. And Kevin, I wrote that when I was 17. I revived some of my old songs. Thanks for the guitar. And I love the sound, as always.
Let's hear it. Let's hear Verena. So we have a special surprise performance right now from our friend Hennessy. Hennessy works here. Hennessy has been very silently singer-songwritering. No, you're singing. Okay. So Hennessy has got a few songs to perform for us. So let's put it together for Hennessy.
Go, girl.
I will. Hold on. Wait. Oh, sorry.
Hello.
I'll adjust it. Let me go quiet.
Hello.
Hello.
So this is actually a smaller ukulele than what I'm used to. I'm Hawaiian, so my aunt gave me a beautiful custom, like, $1,000 ukulele for my birthday, which is absolutely beautiful, and I love it. And it's a tenor, which is a size up from this guy. So this guy's a little higher than what I'm used to, but I love it. I do write my own songs. However, they're not that good. So. I hopefully will be singing in a few weeks, but I'll be singing a different song for you guys tonight. This song is called Riptide. I don't know if you guys have heard of it. I sing it differently than the guy does, so. For a second, hold on. I've been scared of dentists in the... wrong key. Wrong key. I've been scared of dentists in the... I've been scared of pretty girls instead. There we go. I forget the words. I'm so sorry. I'm trying to think of what it was now. No, no, I know the words.
Pretty girls and starting conversations.
But now I'm thinking the key.
That's embarrassing.
Oh well.
I'm trying to think. It's okay. No, it's in two. It's in two. That's not the key. I'm sorry, guys, this is kind of embarrassing. No? I totally just lost the words for a second. That's. Happens to everybody.
I've been humming it in my head this entire night, and now I forget the words?
Everybody, don't look at us.
It's fine.
Oh, well, I'll sing a different song. How about that? That'd be easier.
Mel's laughing at me.
I'm supposed to be working, but I'm not.
All right, I'll sing a different song. This song I really like. I've sang this. This is like the basic song whenever I'm at my cottage, like with my parents, and they're like, sing for our friends. And I'm like, I really don't want to. But I always do because my dad makes me. All right. This one's called Someone Like You by Adele. If you don't know it, then that's a problem. Because I love this song. Like a serious problem. Things out of tune. Maybe not.
I heard that you're settled down.
Actually, I'm going to sing an acapella, if that's better.
I heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I never give to you. Old friend, why are you so shy? And like you to hold back or hide from the light. Hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't find it. I hope you see my face and that you'll be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. So don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you say. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. And you know how the time flies. Only yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised under the summer haze, bound by all the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't find it. I hoped you'd see my face, that you'll be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. So don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember you say. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes hurts instead.
I don't like the bridge, so I'm gonna sing like that. It doesn't sound as good a cappella, but that's okay. Because no one can really top Adele, let's be honest. Sorry. Thank you, Aaron, for the ukulele. Thank you guys so much for coming out. You guys are always so great. If you guys just don't mind leaving your empties on the middle table, that'd be way easier for us to clean up, if that's okay. Thank you.
Hennessy, guys.
Okay. As per the burgeoning tradition of Fresh Baked Friday, we have Aaron coming up to send us off to sleep. So thank you so much for sticking with us. It's been a great Friday, and we'll see you next week with Soul Major D's.
Here we go.
Looking up, the smell of the sheets draws you into bed. Your eyes are heavy, the day grows dim, you rest your sleepy head. The foam is soft, the pillow. tireless surrounds you like a summer cloud. All your worries, all your fears let go. Say goodnight. Don't worry, don't you fret. Another day is done, another setting sun. I'm right here, I'm right beside you, dear. Let go of all your fears. Everything is right. Sleep tight, say goodnight. Summer rain, midnight train, a distant lullaby. Your very own, she'll soon be home. Darling, don't you cry. Hear that sound, she's coming round. The train is nearing home. Safe and sound, you are not alone. Say goodnight. Don't worry, don't you fret. Another day is done, another setting sun. I'm right here, I'm right beside you, dear. Let go of all your fears. Everything is right. Sleep tight, say goodnight. Setting sun. I'm right here, I'm right beside you, dear. Another day is done, everything is right. Sleep tight, say good night.
Well, you're done.
Now we're done to the E string.
It's a good time to do it.